Hi, I'm just going to play some music right now.
Sounded like a drag queen.
Hi.
I'm just going to play some music.
You know what? I was waiting for hours, actually. I was waiting for a Reiki section. I mean, not section. I was waiting for a Reiki session. And as I was waiting for my Reiki session, all of a sudden, the door rang. And it was my rascal brother, Jose. And now, gosh darn it, he's getting a Reiki session! But you know what? I will just breathe in and breathe out and just allow myself to feel the love vibes. You know what? The only reason I'm not showing my visage right now is only because some people don't like to be in video. And I must understand that some people don't like to be in videos. After all, isn't that all part of the healing process? To understand the limitations of others, as well as embracing one's own. Yes, my dear little kitties. Yes, but I'm still pissed off that I'm not getting my Reiki session. It just isn't right. Also, I do not enjoy Jose saying that I sound like a drag queen. That is so not fair, Jose. Anyway.
That one part reminded me of that movie. What was that? Dumb and Dumber. That actor. What's his name?
Jim
Carrey. Was it in Ace Ventura?
Yes.
He wasn't
able to. Jose has a problem with his thumb. He's been playing with it too often. I told him that he's not so young anymore, and he has to stop stroking the
Get
way
off,
he
man.
Does.
I'm still yelling.
Yo, stop. See? See?
Go over there.
He doesn't listen. He thinks some members have a mind of their own, but they don't.
Narayan, your dog. She's going in on my jacket.
Chiquitica!
Go
You're
with
messing
it.
Up the video again.
Stop!
Again, hey! Come over here, you little
big girl there.
Pit fox or cow. Because you're not even a bull, you're a cow. Stop it. I'm a skinny cow at that. Anyway.
Come on, be nice. I'll give you a treat, okay?
So I'm here. Don't worry, I didn't go. I know how much all of you. Yes, Caden, why don't you say a few words?
Go lay down.
No one can see you anyway.
Hi, my name is Caden.
Yes.
I've been getting a lot of wise advice from the Ryan here.
Yes.
As well as Jose.
Yes.
I'm very blessed to meet these people in my life.
Stop. Yes.
Listen to them. They have a lot to say.
Come on.
A lot of wisdom behind these words.
Attention.
Thank you, Caden. Caden. You have touched the lotus of my heart with your words.
I thought it was my jacket.
Now, it may sound as if they are not doing Reiki, but I guarantee you, they really are. They are having a Reiki session the likes of which I have never beheld in my lifetime. I am beside myself in awe. I'm gonna have to say it. Reiki is better than sex, people. Yes.
I don't know about that.
Listen, man, I'm trying. You know what? Just focus on your thumb, Jose. Your thumb needs to heal. Up and down, all around. The Reiki, Reiki performs its magic. Jose's thumb is losing its swelling now. A miracle in progress. And who is the Reiki master that has graced this humble dwelling? Some of you may know who she is.
You do this in England, right?
Well, she lives in England, so yeah.
Money people pay you to do this?
Awesome. Yes,
I'm blessed.
It is awesome.
I get a free Reiki session.
And we are awesomely blessed. Yes. 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 To the left, please.
Go on to him and not to me.
Maybe a little to the right. Oh, what the hell? Just Reiki me everywhere. Just go crazy with the Reiki style of yours. You know what? I am really enjoying this. I don't know if you are. And if you aren't, then get the bloody hell out of here. Other than that, let us feel the oneness love. The oneness love that's around us all. Yes. Surrounding us with cascades of bliss. As we tiptoe all up and down the rainbow of joy. Yes. Yes. The light beckons us all to not be afraid. Caden, will you please button up your pants? This is not that type of... Not...
Why?
What?
It's not that type of Reiki.
It's not that type of Reiki. This is G-rated Reiki. Not even PG.
This is softer than your poems.
Yes. And we all know how soft my poems are. Some might even say, akin to soft porn, but
The softest
porn imaginable. So incidentally, I have a new series coming out. It's called Flaccid Thrust.
Flaccid.
Dude, man, I read poetry too.
Flaccid Thrust, coming to a theater near you.
I can take my hat off if it's better.
You know what?
Does it matter? Go to the hat.
Oh my God. The light went out. What am I going to do? Because he mentioned...
It's Reiki time.
The hat. Hi. You saw me for a second. But that's just the way things are, isn't it? Here I am. Hello. Ah, yes. There we are. She is now stroking his knee. She is stroking his knee.
It's the neck.
And his neck. She's just going buck wild, people. And you should see the way that Jose is trembling in ecstasy. He does not know what is going on. Oh, wow. Or rather, I should say, wowers.
Wowers.
It feels like hours. Reiki session, done.